Everybody make sure to smile. You're on camera. we're doing out there?
We'll be right back. when I lay down to sleep. I wake up and feel the sweat surrounding me. I eat my words, I choke them up. I never get a second just to catch my breath, 'cause everything you tell me was a lie.
From up the street, a little bit up 95 a ways, Washington, D.C., technically. Technically from Prince George's County. You got any PG in the house tonight? Cool. kind of feels like home to us right now. We're gonna go home after this show, sleep in our own beds. Well, sleep in my house, which is my own bed, so that's good. Y'all are fucked. Thanks for giving us a warm welcome back. Y'all are really cool. We love playing Richmond. Y'all okay if we play some old songs? Should we do that? All right, we're gonna try, okay?
Call you.
one that I have, by the way.
You broadcast every waking moment of your life to move on past all the issues that you've kept inside. And you pretend everybody is a victim of the person that you swear that you're not. Like you made to perpetually overstep and move right through.
for a second. Is that okay? All right, this one's called Greenbelt Station.
Now the quiet feels empty. I stopped loving the rain. The warm feeling cools down. I hear you call my name. My eyes so quickly adapting right on cue. You look surprised to see me. I never thought I'd see that in you. But we both needed something the other can't provide. So you cut down your
everyone, please fucking give it up for Insignificant Other real quick. And how about it for Pool Kids? Let's hear it. We are so fucking lucky to be able to call this our first headline tour with such amazing bands along the way with us and such great friends, and it's really just been a fucking dope experience this entire time. So we want to, again, fucking give it up for them. Best tour mates in the fucking world. What's the vibe? How's everybody doing? Everybody okay? Feeling good? I'm glad you're feeling good. You feeling good, Pat? Feeling good too. So, in 2019, we put out this album. It's called Somewhere City. Actually, yesterday was the third anniversary of us releasing it. That's pretty cool. We were wondering if it'd be okay if we could play a couple songs off of that for you guys. All right, if you insist, we'll give it a try. How's this?
Yeah.
more songs? We're talking all day about just doing two, but I think it's Richmond. We gotta do three, right? Wow. Cut my finger open on the guitar. That's pretty swag. Phone, lost phone. Is that anybody's? I got hit with the microphone a minute ago, which is cool, completely fine. But it just reminded me of this time that I got knocked unconscious, almost, by Mike. It's kind of funny. Anybody ever been knocked out, got a concussion before? Yeah. Super fun, right? What? Yeah. First time I ever got a concussion was on a baseball field. A trusted adult threw a pitch about 65 miles per hour at my face, and it wasn't his fault, you know? Yeah, it did suck. Anyway, if you're wondering why I might be screaming in these next songs, it's because I'm thinking of that. It fucking sucks. We'll be right back. Street. All right, can we do it? Can we just fucking do it? And then leave. I'm so sleepy. We've been out here for so long, but you guys have been so good. I feel like we owe it, right? All right. We don't got anything planned, but I don't know. Fuck it. Off the dome.
Bye.
dope audience, all right? Could y'all please give it up one more time for Insignificant Other? Give it up one more time for Pool Kids. Shout out to hate5six. One more time for the Canal for loving all of you. We got one more for y'all. Finder Drones for me. Thank you, Richmond. You've been coming.